Jen, police say the suspect had just broken into several cars when the cook walked outside and caught him in action. As the cook turned around, the suspect fired three shots.
Police want you to take a close look at this video. They say the man holding what looks like a handgun broke into at least three cars outside Mojo's restaurant in Manchester and shot at the cook.
They shot to the cook coming out of the kitchen. And they shot it. You can see this was the pallet's mark.
Turns out the weapon was a BB gun, but owner Joe Teixeira says his cook had gone out for a cigarette break, thought he nearly lost his life.
Yeah, somebody just shot me. I thought it was a real gun to get shot.
The window on Teixeira's wife's car had been shot out, and his car ransacked.
So he took everything out of the car, took a couple of dollars that was there, was nothing.
The camera on the outside of his Candia Road restaurant caught the suspect in action on March 10th. The man eventually ran into nearby woods. Police say had he hit the cook, injuries could have been severe.
The pellets themselves certainly could have caused damage, especially if it struck the victim in the facial area.
And police say if someone inside the restaurant had been armed and believed the gun was real, they believe it could have turned violent. Teixeira urges people to lock their cars and keep an eye out.
I've been here 3 years. I never have any problems.
And police say when they arrived to cars parked in the lot next door, they'd also been damaged by BB pellets. Anyone with information about this crime is asked to call the Manchester Crime Line at 624-4040. Reporting live, Kriya Sakakini, WMUR News 9.